going to do a sugar donut. First, I'm going to put 300 grams of flour. Then, I'm going to put 60 grams of sugar. Then, I'm going to put one egg yolk. Then, I'm going to put 50 grams of butter. Then, we're going to put 3 drops of vanilla. Then, we're going to put 100 millimeters of milk. I washed my hand, now I'm going to mix it. Then take a little bit of flour and sprinkle it around to a new plate. So I'm going to take all of it and put it in this plate. Now I'm going to put flour on top of the, this, and then now I'm going to mix it. Now I'm going to take all of them this and put it into this bowl, and then I'm going to cover it like this. So I'm going to leave this for 2 hours, and now with this plate is going to move here, and with my table. So now we're going to take this off, and then we're going to take this dough and put it on the flour. We're going to stretch the dough. And now we're going to roll it with the rolling pin. Now I'm finished. Now I have this cup and I'm going to cut this. I'm going to, with this one, I'm going to cut it in the middle. Done. So now I take the little bits inside and I put it in an empty plate I got. After, I'm going to take this. I got all of it and I'm going to put it in a plate. And now with my large plate, I'm going to put all of these going to boil these.
Now we are boiling it.
Now I'm going to get my donuts. Dip it very good. Yummy donuts. Look at my donuts. Ooh, very yummy. I'm going to eat it. Delicious. It's very yummy. I love it. Thank you for watching my channel. Like my channel, subscribe my channel, comment my channel, and share my channel.